No, for sure. My last match was a Taker. Was Kurgan versus Taker. Remember seeing the card? And I was like, that's cool. Then I realized, I was basically going to job out. It was mostly a glorified squash match. It was very memorable. I remember talking about the match, me and Taker, what we're going to do. He says, he looked at me and said, I don't think about a tombstone. Too big to tombstone. This is fine with me. I mentioned, well, you can choke slam me.
Yeah.
Before that, I never took a choke slam. I usually the guy taking, giving the choke
slam. You give him choke slams.
Oh, exactly. So you can choke slam me. But, all right, let's do a choke slam. So I asked for advice, Edge, Christian, all the guys who usually take chokes on how to do a proper one. So when they can't, the whole match was short, but it was very memorable because I remember going in the ring first, boom, ding, 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 ding. Yeah. And then the lights come down, and then the bomb, and then the smoke, and the picture comes out. I was like, Jesus.
you can feel it.
Yeah, you feel it. You do really feel it. That was pretty empowering. I was in awe. You realize it down on TV, you're really in the match with him too. It's like, it's mind boggling. He comes in, do a little thing where, he gives me a flying clothesline, which is awesome too.
Yeah.
I took his flying clothesline, which was really cool. And then his punches were so easy too. He's such a light worker too, such a professional. And then the choke slam, I went up for him and he was happy at the end. The choke slam. He didn't think I could go up, but I went up for it.